Night of the Living Chumps. Yep, that's what it is. Look at this loading here. Oh, that's better. Trailer homes. Pain increased. Panic decreased. That's what I want there. So I was sort of needed a bandage. That's probably why the pain increased. Not much good stuff. Hopefully the pain decreases. I don't really like these areas. I might stay around here for the night though. Seems like a smarter thing to do, if you ask me. Try not to something I know about the game. Try not to smash anything, any of the windows that are like near the bedroom, if you're gonna sleep in that bedroom. You kinda get what I'm saying. Alright. My food's good. Ooh, hello. There we all go with the freaking over. Alright, so let's put the 9mm rounds into that. Sheets go in there. Shotgun shells. Anything that ammo goes into the pink bag now. So you can go into the pink bag. And since I'm not using the baseball bat, all it's doing is taking a broom. Baseball bat can go. And be dropped. I am gonna keep under the crowbar though. There's my doggy. It's not bad looking beds. I'm gonna stop taking sheets, but the thing is you can use them for making curtains when you set up a base. That's the only reason I'm really grabbing them. Let me put all the sheets into the sheet place. So the sheets are heavy is a thing. just go to sleep real quick and then I'll head out again. So I don't want to be really sleepy on the road. I think I feel safe in here. And then I need something to drink. Not a problem. And my food bag. I got... If my dog wants to leave me alone. I got some stuff. Here, look. Cabbage. Eat the cabbage. That doesn't... Oh yeah, there it is. It's just slow, I guess. Stop whatever you're doing, Hayden. You're shaking my entire desk. This is still in those walls? The same walls? Can't tell. Huh. Night of the Living Chumps. Into the forest? Oh, that's a fence there, too. Little barbed wire fence thing there. How do I get out of here? Oh. So I was in like a little trailer park, huh? Goodbye. I can't see crap. That looks like a place I want to go. It's a storage place. Can I, like, jump over the fence? Oh, I gotta find a way. Hey, stop pushing that thing. Seriously, stop. Everything's shaking over here when you touch it. Oh, shit. I didn't think you can jump over those. A little laugh at him, like, ah, you can't get here. So I can jump over these. Or maybe only the zombies can. Doesn't matter. Right here, anyways. This looks like a storage facility. I'm not ripping down that. Well, I have a crowbar. I could. I don't really have a health bar anymore, you can just rip it down, I guess, and not see what it's at, so that's scary with the zombies. And they're a lot easier to break down now, too. Like, I've broken one down with a baseball bat, which is, like, almost impossible in the other game. It took forever in the other game today. So dark. God. There it is. I'm in. And I can't see crap. First place. Nails. That's it. That's it? Tent peg. Battery. I get bored doing this, but I need time to pass so I can see. There. Morning fog, huh? You're bored? Oh, that's too bad. No, shut up. Don't complain. Quit it! Alright, I'm just gonna take a bunch of nails. Could definitely come in handy. Controls are a bit wonky, but nothing I can't handle, believe me. A trowel. Alright, I have enough nails now, I'm gonna stop. Shotgun shells were going in there, right? Yeah. Okay. They fixed looting through walls. So that's good. None of these things are having anything. Anything good at least. There's gonna be some kind of like lockpick or something that you can use, because this is getting obnoxious having to break through windows and stuff. I kind of don't like having to break through windows every time I want to enter a building. I mean, I guess it does make sense. I just don't like that because then you get a lot of zombies to want to come on in and party with you in that new house of yours. Like, you can get paintbrush and stuff. I wonder if you can, like, paint walls, because that'd be pretty cool. This place is kind of like a waste of time, if you ask me. It wasn't much of anything of use. Like little, this is like one of those little storage facilities where anybody can put their own garbage in there. Sucks. So I checked, like, every room. Can I go in here? Can't go in any of these, huh? I'm exhausted. Not that way. I'm wondering now that I think about it. I can do something. Kind of stupid, but if it works, it works. Aha! I can do it. Wondered if I can sleep in those. Still bored. I'll give him something, I'll give him like a magazine or something. Where's all the magazines at? Yeah, you can, read a magazine. Did you just read them all? Oh, this douchebag just read all the magazines. Oh, that's all your magazines, man. You just ruined it. Good luck for yourself. Get no more magazines. Zombies are still hopefully down there, and I'll just sneak out this way. This game, man, it's a lot harder than it used to be. I used to be okay at the game, and now I'm just like a newbie. I don't know nothing. Is that garbage or dead bodies? I cannot tell. It's just garbage. Thank you. Is this like a school, man? Dude, that's awesome. I think I'm in school. Yeah, dude, I'm in a school. Cigarettes on the desks. Oh, that's cool. Kind of realistic, if you ask me. Joking. Anyway, continuing down this little school. It's like a janitor's closet here. Ooh, another crowbar. That goes outside now, thank you. There's our exit in case stuff does go bad. Bathrooms. Thank you. I assume another bathroom. Yeah, I assumed right. What's in here? Is this another classroom? It's a very small school. I'll tell you that right now. All that is pencils and paper. Just crap I don't need, really. It could be cool. No, there's nothing in here. Never mind. It's not cool anymore. Just a pen. And some garbage. These windows don't open, huh? This down here. You saw him like a mile away. He's scared of this chump. I haven't seen any chumps like you in a long time. Go ahead and bring your friend over here and see if I care. You little chump. You chump of a zombie. You'll never be. Oh shit. Time to bail. Get off of me. Get off of me. Get. Lady. What did I say? Get off of me. You think a crowbar would do more damage than that? They still need to fix some of this combat. I mean, it is more realistic, you know, just kill him in two hits, but they didn't really steady it out that well, they just made it super hard to kill him. What is this place, an office building? Why do I keep finding these garbage buildings? This is like part of another school or something. Janitor's closet. Bingo. Screwdriver. I mean, it's a weapon. It's not really the weapon I want, however. Yeah, you chump. Get in the ground. Get in the ground. Let me get somewhere safe, and then I'll call it here and take a break from this game. Do some other fun things. Fine. Two last chumps. Oh, hell no. Later, chumps. Chumps can leave me alone. I'm gone. I'm outie, man. Through this field. Some more redneck places, huh? It's a nice stroll through the park, huh? Back of those rich places, aren't I? Break this. I don't find an exit. This may be it, man. I might be done for. Oh man, whoever had a gun just killed me. Zombies. Oh. Don't stop running. Don't stop running. Cause running's gonna save your life. Don't stop running. Later. Run down the road doesn't really help my situation. Don't stop running. Running's gonna save your life. This will be the house I wanna go in. Don't stop running for life. For your life. This is like a gun shop or something, that'd be good. Legal services. Rat. Pizza World. It's just like a scary movie. Zombie chase through the woods. I can lose him in the woods. Alright. I might pick this up later. I don't know if anything will happen to it, so I can't promise you. This might just be a preview, it might be a series on this guy, I'm not exactly sure. But anyways, I'll end it here and save and quit. So, later.